like, share and subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.
Hello everyone, I'm Nisha Gupta and you are watching EDUNOM MEDIA, India's trusted education channel which keeps you updated with all the details related to education. Before coming to the news, I want to tell you about the EDUNOM MEDIA quiz. Yes, the EDUNOM MEDIA quiz competition has started. For participating in quiz, go to the EDUNOM MEDIA's community page and participate in our quiz and give the answer of your question in comment. With your answer, give your details on edunommedia@gmail.com. In your detail, you should mention your address and phone number so that EDUNOM MEDIA can give you a gift at your home. And I have a good news for the NEET aspirants. Yes, the EDUNOM MEDIA providing free test series for the NEET student. If you want that test series, kindly give your details to edunommedia@gmail.com. Coming to the news, Fatima Medical Institute. Yes, the Mbbs student who qualified NEET 2018 will now get a relief refund of 13 crores from Fatima Medical Institute. What are the details in this news? Let's see the report. Mbbs student of Fatima Institute of Medical Science who qualified NEET 2018 have finally got a relief of 13 crore towards refund of their medical courses fees that submitted for the two academic years. The amount has been sanctioned by the Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister N. Chandrababu Naidu and to express gratitude towards the same. The student called the minister at his residence and thanked him. The addressal of the plight of these Mbbs students come after the recent suicide attempt by the disgruntled parent of one Mbbs student during a medical conference. The father of the medical students had consumed the sleeping pills in the protest against the failure of Fatima Institute of Medical Science Management in refunding fees by the Mbbs student. The Mohammadiya Educational Society, which runs Fatima Institute of Medical Science, allegedly admitted the medical student for the academic year 2015 and 16 without having the MCI's approval for running the Mbbs courses for the year. One completion of first year, the Mbbs students were made aware to the fact MCI has rejected their admission on ground of not having given approval to the medical colleges due to insufficient faculties and facilities. The Counselling 2016 approval was seconded by the Hyderabad High Court when the society put in application to defend itself. The court instead directed a refund of fee money to the Mbbs student by the medical colleges. The entire university went a step further by disallowing the students from taking their annual exam on the ground that the facilities do not possess on MCI recognition and their admission were therefore being considered as against norm. Ever since, the battle has ensued between medical college authorities and the parents of the student admitted to FIMS. Supreme Court has taken on the case and was investigating the incident related to the cancellation of seat by the MCI. In the middle of issue, National Eligibility Commitment Test was introduced by the gateway to UG medical courses all across the country, and from FIMS, 80 students appeared for the exam and 65 qualified. The student had not relocated and the medical college's management were not refunding the amount paid to two academic years for the Mbbs course. As many as 100 students pay up to 50 lakh each, the FIMS management collected a total amount of 70 crore from the student during the academic year for Mbbs admission into the medical college. Now, after the matter reached to the notice of the state CM, he sanctioned an amount of Rs. 13 crores toward payment of the less of these Mbbs students. Rs. 13 crore were released by the NTR University of Health Science for those students who qualified in NEET 2018 and got seat under B category. This was really a relief news for the student of Fatima Institute of Medical Science who appeared the NEET 2018. This is all in this news. For more information related to education, stay tuned with EDUNOM MEDIA.
Kindly like, share and subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.